Hey guys, this is VJ Thomas Kirk. Here we're going to do our SpongeBob comics, issue 6. It's a really good comic. Yeah, so let me just show you the front cover again. Behold! Oh wait, that's the wrong one. Oh, so it needs a sec. Behold! The front cover! So, let's get started! I'm just going to get them out. Bikini Bottom 2! Okay. Sandy? Hey. Sandy, I'm here for an undie bowing session. Can't wait to terrify this hick bird. Get in there, SpongeBob, I need your help. It really says you're going to fortify a sick bird. Say, do you have an identical cousin? She ain't my kin. She's my evil twin from another dimension. Oh, do an experiment with your snack food to our dimension. Now listen. When you get into the... I'm sending you to the Bikini Bottom 2. When you get into evil Sandy's tree doll, hit with earth. What? Do figure it out. Good luck, old buddy. This doesn't look like an alternate dimension. Or a tree doll. I'm changed a bit. I know! Oh, there's my mother there! Marion and a barnacle boy would be here in any dimension! Barnacle boy, why are you pretending to sell Patty? If only I was pretending. I found these in the back! Where are they again? So, in this dimension, there's an evil Sandy and mermaid man has my job. Things are the opposite here, but who's the hero? I know! You can stop making drama right here! Where? Where? Right here! To what is the thief who steals my formula? Ha! Your formula's mine! Organic lesson! So Plankton's not the hero, who is? Plankton gets mad unless you buy a cookie, so you can't just stand there. Come back! Say... Back here with my formula! What's that in there? Here's your homework, that little boy. So, I'm a full grown adult! Help! You do! Stop this demo! What's the trouble about those in the real living prison? She's getting away! But it's a very long story later. Evil Sandy cheats his wife, but he's falling on a lot of law enforcement side. Well, that's what it sounds. So, what Sandy says, what's we put that in, just push reverse. SpongeBob, you pulled me into reverse! I got it! Wait, everyone, I'm trying to figure it out! Look! In this dimension, I'm the superhero! Isn't it great? Scared Square! Did you hear that, Gary? Do you know what that sound is? It's the Blubber Monster! What's Patrick doing here? He must be a captain of that creature. Stop panic! Oh, protect him from the monster. Monster? The what monster? It's gonna be the eating creature! Oh, yeah, we really don't know what's going on! Yes, Sandy! Don't go in there! I'll answer it! Oh, yeah, I was watching the sleeping channel. They're having a 24-hour snore bump. Well, you have fun with that. I'm back off to bed. Come on, Gary. Wow! So, Gary! It's bedtime! Man, I love this program. We don't have time to stop to sponge funny. So, see you tomorrow. Bye!